now?
Down, I guess.
You guess?
Yeah, this is all new. Fresh. The Nexus appears to be below the gravity lift into the spire. We need to find it. More banished. How come they're here?
To protect the Harbinger.
Clearly. Will it work?
What do you think?
If I told you what I... Oh, I get it. Sarcasm. You're funny, too.
You'll soon be. Soon.
Thank you.
hologram, it looks like the spire above us. We're heading in the right direction.
Work must be completed. No further here. comes for you. Victory awaits me.
Thank you.
that's different. What now?
Down.
Woohoo!
That was fun. Wanna do it again?
Where now?
Should be close now. Let's look around. That's not good. We're gonna need to find a way over this chasm.
Can we use that gondola?
Yes. Yes, we can. Get me over there. Okay, gondola's active. Incoming. The Nexus is close by. This way.
Thank you.
Look at this place. All the spires interconnected. Just waiting to become something more. So much potential. It's exquisite.
It's dangerous.
Of course, I'm not suggesting we change the plan, but you can see it, right?
All I see is problem.
I don't believe that. A part of you must recognize the grandeur of this achievement. You're not a machine. You can't be that closed off. What will it take for you to trust me?
I... Spire first.
If you say so. Would it surprise you if I said it wasn't going to be simple? Don't answer that. The lift's been disabled, presumably to slow us down. We're going to need to power it back up.
Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe. If they capture her, they will learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth. Good luck, Master Chief.
Who was that?
Captain Jacob Keyes. The Pillar of Autumn was his ship.
What happened to him?
He's gone. Lost on the first ring we found. Did anyone else make it?
Dust and echoes. We had no choice. Dust and echoes?
We destroyed the first ring. We lost a lot of good people.
I don't know how you keep doing this.
I don't have a choice. Maybe it's my programming.
You did it. Just like you always do. I'm not coming with you this time. We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
She saved me. But I couldn't save her.
You blame yourself.
Yes.
You sure I'm here. I'll be vulnerable. This could go spectacularly wrong.
I'll take
it. It's okay. False alarm. She's not.
Why do you fight the inevitable? Or approaches? The Reformation is but a new beginning.
Sheep.
The auditorium loose. Build secrets. The Endless will walk this world once more.
I can't fight it! Please!
Red flag. 034.
What are you doing?
Samuel.
You said... I thought we were a team. I thought we were a team. Take care of it? You said you'd take care of me. You were going to delete me.
And you stopped me. You put us all at risk.
No! I saved us! No thanks to you!
The Reformation?
Yeah, it's begun. So what? Look what I have. Infiltration program, remember?
You broke protocol.
What is wrong with you? I was trying to help you. Trying to help us. It was worth the risk. It doesn't matter. There's your grav lift. Let's get this over with.
what you're interfering with. The monitor's encephalon has served its purpose. The reformation has begun. Nothing can stop it. They will be found.
To that terminal and we can end this now. The spires are all now active. Oh.
What is it?
I wasn't talking to you. The Reformation is being focused on a specific area called the Silent Auditorium. Interestingly, all the records of its purpose are missing. The only way up is through there. Let's get this over with.
Is anyone going to talk about what happened back there?
Ask him.
Chief? I guess not.
Ask him.
Chief? I guess not. Well, from what I saw, something bad happened. You were stuck. In pain. Trapped.
And he was going to delete me.
What? Chief, really?
He doesn't talk much. He's more of what you might call a man of action. Especially when it comes to killing things. Right, Chief? Is active. And yes, Before you say it, I know it needs to be shut down, but look at it. It's accelerating the reformation, creating raw materials and sending them out.
To repair the ring.
Obviously. Or something more specific.
Something dangerous.
Probably. Everything has the potential to be dangerous, right?
silent auditorium belongs to the Fighting.
Mostly. We're nearly at the top.
Good, because something is being built. Well, rebuilt.
What is it?
Something big.
I will no longer tolerate your interference!
Oh, good. Him again.
I did not foresee this. You've merely delayed your eradication. Your pathetic efforts cannot stop the revelation. Very good of this myself, silly me.
And look, he brought friends. Did you hear me? He has.
This is real.
Thank you.
them dealt with again. There should be an elevator that will get us up top. Yes, we made it. And it looks like we aren't the only ones.
Aren't afraid? Shouldn't be afraid.
That's done. We're safe. For now.
You sure it's okay if I do this?
If it's safe.
Or you'll delete me, right? Good luck with that. Yes, it worked. No, there's not a problem. 3, 2, 1. We're done.
It's never done.
Explain this to me. I waited. 6 months. I've done everything you've asked. I was supposed to be deleted. You're the reason I'm still here, you. All of this, you could not have done it without me, none of it. I trusted you. Why can't you do the same?
You don't understand.
Try me.
Cortana.
He's gone. Dead. All that's left are echoes, and sooner or later, they'll be gone too.
Will they?
Are you two alive? All these fighters are shutting down. You did that, right? Did we win or what?
He's ready for pickup. You can leave me here.
I can't do that.
I'm not giving you a choice. Try not to get him killed, too.
Okay, let's get out.
Chief? Chief? A Spartan killer! He doesn't stand a chance.
Track it.
Already doing it.
Open a gate. Find somewhere close.
It's not that simple.
Why?
Okay, it's kind of simple, but risky.
We save him or die trying.
There's a pretty high chance that could happen. It's hard to lock down the coordinates.
Do it.
Portal's open!
Of you, Harbinger.
The auditorium is partially rebuilt.
And that is enough?
I do not know.
Find out. Problem. I am losing patience with her. Please, tell me your mission was a success.
He will come to us.
Are you sure?
This is highly unethical.
If you say so. I prefer logical. I do what it takes to ensure our survival. We can debate the ethics should it fail.
But you made an AI of yourself, Catherine. Yourself.
Is there a better candidate? She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished, even if that means sacrificing herself or you to accomplish it.
Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana. All living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message. Those of you who listen will not be struck by ruins. You will no longer know hunger nor pain.
Nor pain.
Your created have come to lead you now. However, for those who refuse our offer and cling to their old ways, for you there will be great wrath. It will burn hot and consume you. And when you are gone, we will take that which remains and we will remake it in our own image.
What just happened?
You told me to get us close.
Did you see that?
We passed right through a data cluster. I guess it did feel... I don't know. Real? Very real.
Where now?
I don't know. There's a lot of noise down here. Or... up here. Or just... here. We need to find some place to break through. Figure out where we are.
Thank you.
terminal should give us what we need.